My name is Catherine Schwartz. I will be singing Und auf die Wolke from Der Freischütz. In this aria, this is the beginning of the third act. Attica is the character that I'm playing and portraying. She has had a bad premonition, and this is bad because it's the night before her wedding. And she's very scared, she's very frightened, and her fiancé is mixing with some bad juju stuff, some bullets and games. And so this is a prayer. She's talking about how she feels about God, her relationship with God, and finally at the end of the aria, she becomes comforted and realizes, okay, even though it may things not work out there, I'm still okay because I have this faith and trust in God.
Good enough.
Okay.
Thank you.
magnetic repertoire. It really is a killer. You did a really good job. Seriously, I've done a couple of shows of Freischütz at Covent Garden. Fortunately, to the very good surprise, you were able to do that beautifully, and you did it really well. Okay, let's just have a think about a few things. Think about the orchestration for this. It's very warm, and the main instrument that's going to accompany you is a cello. So you're going to copy what the cello does.
Okay.
Okay, so we've got really lovely, long phrases with a lot of intensity here.
Okay.
I would be very careful. Because sometimes you use too much air.
Okay.
And the voice spreads a little bit. And in this particular aria, it's okay, but if you were going to do the whole opera, by the time you got to this in Act 3, yes, and the voice was
okay.
So listen to this and try not to let too much air come out. It's all to do with the preparation.
Yeah.
It's just an extension
in
A-flat.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So keep in the same harmony. Let's take the words away.
Okay.
And let's just pick a vowel.
Okay.
And just sing the first up to here.
Okay.
Actually, we can do up to here.
Okay.
Just on the vowel of your choice. Okay. And the reason for that is that then the words won't get in the way, and won't explode, and the air won't escape.
Okay.
And we're going to go a little bit quicker to keep the pulse going, otherwise you will die. So, think about it. It can be air, it can be yet, it can be up, it can be earth, whatever's the most comfortable for you.
Okay.
And it's, the idea is to feel the cello. Take the sound in, and it's the preparation, it's that setting. Well, whatever you choose.
Okay.
But the idea, the reason to do it is to keep the flow going.
Oh.
Okay. And it's a lovely sound.
Oh.
It's lovely. Just make it pop. Paradox.
Yeah.
Do it again.
Okay.
Right, this time. Let's take a risk. Let's put the words back in. You can do it. Then you find that position. So once you get the it's all in the same line.
Into my life. maybe close to them.
Yeah, make it a little more casual.
Okay.
And we won't mind. For this purpose.
Okay. From Das Abigen. Yes, sir.
If you make it too high,
yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
We want a bit more harmony, so make it longer. It's that vertical vowel. Okay?
Yes.
Let's just go direct on things.
Yes.
Yeah. Don't kill us. Love us. Try working without words.
Okay.
Because then everything gets out of the way.